described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Science Nation. Face Blindness Study Sheds Light on Typical Brain Function. Title, Science Nation.
To meet her, you'd never know it. But Daisha Reed has brain damage. A car coming out of a blind alley knocked her off her bike when she was a child.
Face processing is especially dependent on the right temporal lobe, and so it's on the side here.
Daisha made a good recovery and leads a normal life. But she says she long had a nagging feeling that something was off.
Reed.
It took a really long time, just a few years ago, that I really realized I had a hard time with facial recognition.
It's called prosopagnosia, or face blindness. With support from the National Science Foundation, psychologist Brad Duchaine and a team at Dartmouth College want to understand how we recognize and process faces.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.